This is Stater Bros Pure Water. It's purified drinking water and you can get it at Stater Bros stores. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Let's pour some water in. This is a little too much for the pH cup. Let's pour some in the TDS. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. And let's put it in. 4. That is ideal. Drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 6. This is neutral pH.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!